An internal investigation led to the firing of two DHS workers. The agency said the two failed to do their jobs after 15-year-old Quentin Wood died last year. His sister claims he was neglected and no one answered her calls for help. KOCO's Dan Thomas joins us. And Dan, this investigation also prompting an overhaul of how DHS can improve child protection.
Yeah, that's right, Katie. And that's what DHS is saying right now, that statement coming after that 15-year-old was found to be living in a filthy home by DHS. But at the same time, the director of DHS, though, says that he's confident that this case is isolated, that the two DHS employees who got fired, it was entirely just to do with those two employees. Quentin Wood, a developmentally disabled 15-year-old boy whose older sister became worried that he was suffering from abuse and neglect. She called DHS dozens of times, but she says that nothing was ever done to remove that child from the home. Finally, in January last year, Quentin died of pneumonia. Take a look at the picture of the child there. The home that he was living in was covered in filth, according to DHS. Living there with his father and brother.
Cameron was really scared to tell me the truth because his dad had just brainwashed him so much into thinking that Quentin was his responsibility.
Well, the director of DHS says this case has nothing to do with recent concerns about workload or pressure the DHS workers are under. The two employees who were fired will have an opportunity to file an appeal. Back to you.